Hey guys, it's me, Nikkie, and you're having brunch with me. So today I decided to make a red velvet Belgian waffle with a cream cheese drizzle topped with roasted pecans. Honey, listen, this is amazing. This is my first time, and I think I did pretty good. I want to try and bring a healthier aspect to eating brunch or eating carbs, trying to figure out how to do a healthier one. So the next time I'm going to incorporate rhubarb, but for now, this is a red velvet Belgian waffle. Red velvet waffle. Honey, the struggle is real, but the journey.